It's down to 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Iowa calls timeout. It's all going to be on this field goal. And Rob Houghtlin, who has converted three so far, now has a chance to win this ball game. It's as simple as that. If there was a minute or two left, Ed, I'd bet on Iowa getting into the end zone with a touchdown. But second down and seven at the 16-yard line. It's going to be slightly an angled kick. And Outland's practiced this a lot of times, but it's a lot different than before 66,000 people against the number one defense in the country. 2 seconds on the clock.
Well, whichever way this goes, Jim, this was a great football game.
Tremendous football game.
A well-fought game. Both teams should be proud of the performance that they put in today. Both of them answered the bell, played like number one and two in the country, and it all comes down to the very last play of the game, and what a great way for it to end.
Michigan 10 and Iowa 9. Vlasic will hold, and Rod Houghtlin will attempt the kick.
All right, and now we're just about ready for football history one way or the other. Just about ready for the play. The send ball is snapped. The kick is up, and it's long enough.